Hello, hello. What is this? Mood of the day is a hero. Okay, so I don't know what I need to do at the moment, because we can't do hers until we do the origin of love and her fate feature. I can do the others, but I'm gonna try hers first. The others don't have fate, but she does. So let's go with Liu Fufeng. Okay, I finally remember her full name. What is the original love? It has to be these endings, right? Let's see what I can get. Hold on, let's just look. What? Wait, I want to read the letter first. Okay, whatever.
Okay.
The protective sister. Let me just check the other letter. Yeah, this one. Are you okay, Liu Fufeng? Okay, let's go ahead and go. Yes, okay. For what? Which class is this? That's okay. Doctor Sympathy. So those I might do those soon. Eventually after I finish these fates. Then I'll do these adventures next. I think these unlock some other people in the furnace. I've been lazy in doing that, so do this. Sunflowers! Wow. What is this place? I should remember. Oh no, that's not where I am. The Qingyuang Market? Okay. What's in the door? Why does it look like that? Okay. It just looks fake. Nothing is real, but anyway, let's go. Oh boy. Catch them again? Should I go slower this time? How do we catch them? Is this how we do it? I don't know. Whoa, what happened? I got something, I think. I clicked too much. Ah, oh, caught double Buddha butterfly. Very good. What do they do? Okay, it's still saying that. Oops, sorry, game. I'm spamming him the game. We've been here before, of course. This is never we've gone to that side of the world.
Huh?
Oh, there he is. Okay. Ah, good.
小乔，来了。嗨。来了。我们去哪里切磋？就在这里。这里地方狭小。小猪一分，有多大的地方？比这个？你怕了？怕你个鬼！Oh,
so cute.
看不把你惯的找不着北，铩羽而归。Am
I supposed to take pictures? After a few hours. They must have talked a lot. What is his fate?
Okay.
再来三百杯也是无妨。哼，虚伪，这哪里是清淡，简直是淡得像水。老板，再来，把你们最好最烈的佳酿拿来。对，都拿来，继续喝。
How much you drinking, Shalu?
兄弟，你不行了。福峰，好喝，我带几坛给你。福峰，你个鬼哦！要尊敬些。那是我柳师姐，你要叫柳姑娘。
I was calling her given name, Fufeng.
刘姑娘，和我一定下白头之约。她以后就是你嫂子，我老婆。你大胆！我就是大胆，我就是要追她。我和她一起仗剑杀倭寇，不知多么的风光，多么的潇洒。
Are they wearing the same clothes? Like the same name?
一起杀倭寇？是什么情况？
That's me, Day.
我跟你说，我这辈子最不后悔的一件事，就是来中原和他一起。我这辈子都没有这么痛快过。啊啊！对
，Why is this person's name like that now? But yeah, I know why he's the same.
一起杀，活捉他们！狂妄，天降七十二等宵小可欺侮的！
Do I need to fight? Oh, he needs to gather information? Okay. Well, that happened. My keyboard's not working or something? But I'm recording. Isn't that weird? Hmm. Oh, these things don't have numbers on them. Got it. This is the first time playing somewhere else, you know? This is very interesting. We need two more. Over here? How far are you walking? Ado? Doa? Oh, they're over there! Go, 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 go! Oh boy, 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 over here. Go! Go! Why can't you go? Why do I have to run? Dash, dude. So weird with being... Okay.
You're a
failure. You can't even beat a woman. You can't even beat a woman. You can't even beat a woman. You can't even
beat a woman. You can't even beat a woman. You're a
woman. 我来助你。你不但功夫技不如人，连吵架也吵不过这位姑娘，这么丢人！赶紧回老家去吧。
哼，请来了帮手，来人！
断后。 Still? It's just too weird about the numbers. What happened, T? Hurry, I need more attacks. Oh, I need T. Are we done?
Excuse me, guys.
Double check. Over here.
姑娘，你受伤了。一时不慎，遭了暗算，没事。
此事可大可小，我先带你回去疗伤。你伤口在何处？肩膀靠下一点。那不就是？不妨，我自己就是大夫，你。
送我回天。姑娘，姑娘。
How about the other girls? They were together. If that's too awkward, we're not gonna mention them. Okay.
阿多，你，天香还叫你个头啊！想象力怎么这么丰富呢？天香。 柳师姐叫你送她回天香，
啊，是吗？嘿嘿，无心种柳，却成此美事，真是天赐良缘呐！<笑>
Dang it, why did I translate everything? Something about fate.
停停停，你还想不想听后面的？
说，你给我接着说，好好的说，细细的说。
哦，刚刚说到哪儿了？说到。
Entering his memories again. Man, why do I have multiple translators? I swear they have multiple translators. Excuse me. I better stop muting my microphone when I do that.
不知那姑娘怎么样？
Yeah, it was a long, long delay there. I had to keep talking and coughing.
姑娘，如有冒犯，望你勿要责怪。
This is rated T, right?
好深的伤口。
Yes, we don't see anything good.
得弄点清水帮她洗洗伤口。我得帮你洗伤口了。我不会在中原久住，也一定会守口如瓶，绝不影响姑娘清誉。
And what made you change your mind?
说你真的介意，我也可以对你负责，娶你。只是西域苦寒，不如这东岳山水风流。但如你这般的女人，想来不会那么矫情于世俗礼教之事。是我想多了。这附近荒野无人，她醒来会饿吧？打只兔子给她烤肉吃吧。可是。怎么打兔子呢？也不知灵不灵，姑且试试吧。
Get under a tree. Which tree? Well, why that tree? No, not mean that tree. Okay.
此处也许会有兔子出没，姑且耐心等待一会儿吧。
I guess so.He's so patient. Bunny? Confused bunny. We're gonna eat you.
Zhong Yuan 的兔子都这么傻吗?
A roast.Must be really peaceful here.That don't eat the bunnies, yeah? Maybe the bunnies are confused like that.
看起来还不错的样子。
Oh, she's getting up.
那姑娘醒了。姑娘，你醒了。我给你烤了只兔子。
嗯。兔子那么可爱，你怎么能烤那么焦的？
抱歉，我第一次烤。
你的手那里是不是烫到了？
习武之人皮糙肉厚无妨的。那个姑娘，恕我放肆，之前贸然为你包扎疗伤。
嗯，我看到了。
姑娘，不怪我。
怪你作甚？要谢谢你救了我。
可是。在下冒犯了姑娘。
你若为我包扎伤口时起了邪念，便是冒犯；你若心中只有侠义救主之念，便不是冒犯。
在下来自西夏，幼时习剑，不久前才开始游历中原。我叫阿多，姑娘贵姓芳名？
天香柳扶风。
OK。
啊。你说这样的女子难不难得？你说和她在一起痛不痛快？
那是自然，天香女子只可敬慕不可轻侮。我柳师姐自然是天下第一的难得。
今生今世能娶到她，我意已足。
你若真要娶她，
如何？
便要好好对她，一生一世不可负她，不能让他受一点伤，流一滴泪。
这个自然， 天下男子对自己真心喜爱的女子俱该如此。
好，你说的。
两位客官，食坛月牙酿，两只烧鹅，五斤熟牛肉。
You can say that much?
少侠，那个，你能结账吗？
我？不是你喊我来喝酒的吗？
我身上贯无散银，你替我结账，我把这个给你。
你这点金子有点厉害啊。
哎，这些身外之物算什么？能换与少侠一醉，不亏，不。
金子底下写的是什么？西平王赤。
Sure. Why do you put down G? Maybe sounds like.
我们西夏的国王被你们宋朝封为西平王，啊，我们的所有的金子都长这样。
真的吗？
时候不早了，少侠，我们改日再聚。
你们到底怎么结账啊？
我来结吧。
Was that important information just now? Yeah.
阿多对柳师姐是真心的，但她的身份依然有点奇怪。
Yeah.
对西夏之事最熟悉的就是黎盟主了，将金殿之事写信给他。
Let's go.
问问他西夏是不是人人都这么又阔绰又奇怪。
阿福阿福风。Where's the messengers? Why are you so far away? 肯定 Japanese. She is pretty. Well, I want her close anyway.
信使大哥，我想寄封信给黎盟主。黎盟主，别来无恙，此番叨扰。
少侠放心，我这就帮你把信送去。
I guess the tie is old. Is this it? I am level 9. Tried to pass level 9? Hey, I came here after reaching. Got it. Okay. What'd you figure out? Because we find out.It's interesting that we can date her, quote unquote, but she has a man. Maybe they're not gonna be together then. I mean, it's okay to be friends. So the music was all like this.
一点倩意千川渺，两袖白云万仞遥。
请问有没有一位天香的姑娘来到此地？
扶风姐姐说，若你来了，就去沉剑池畔找她。
你认得柳师姐？
当然，她每年都来这里祭拜她的双亲。
Here?
只是扶风姐姐每回都是腊月十二到，今年却早了许多。
What's up?
多谢，我这就去找她。
She came earlier this year? Wait, who's running? 阿多 ，What are you doing?
少侠，又见面了。
什么人？阿多？
是我，上次在天香没打过瘾。这次可以好好切磋一番了。
你这家伙，我正想与你痛快一战。
Okay, that's what he sounded like, I guess. Oh, damn.
如何？
停手，停手！
你连我都打不过，拿什么保护柳师姐？
再来，今次我会拼尽全力。证明我对扶风的诚意。
One more spy, okay. Over here.
承让，你认可我的诚意吧。
Are you done already? You're done already? Ado, where are you going? Okay.
你先前故意隐藏实力，视为不成。你与我切磋，招招凶险，视为不义。你说，你为什么尾随柳师姐前来太白？
绝无隐瞒。方才比试时，我心念着扶风，如有神力。是他约我在此等候。
柳师姐约你在此等候。
是，等她办完事情会来找我。
可是柳师姐叫我去沉剑池畔找她。
她找你必是有要事，你快去吧，别让福峰等急了，天寒地冻的，我担心她着凉。
你这人倒还算体贴。
Waiting for this thing to appear. Okay. Where are you going? Isn't this a bit... Oh, she's right there.
柳师姐，这里是……
你来了。卑下是我的双亲，当年他们为祁连山巨寇所害，是太白风掌门救下了我。之后，我被风掌门送到天香抚养，而他们被安葬于这片冰雪无垢之地。
师姐节哀，我可否祭拜下诸位前辈？
自然可以，你视我为长姐，我亦待你如手足。
Sibling love, yeah.
阿爹阿娘，这位少侠是我的好友，我们彼此信任。
Oh, but I miss anything. What's wrong? Oh.
Liu 师姐这次来太白，是为了……
我来告诉我阿爹阿娘，我想好了，我未来的一生，都已经选好了一个人。以后就由他来陪伴我，照顾我，保护我。
You really going?
我们会白头到老，最后和阿爹阿娘一样，埋在一起，永远也不分开。
可是阿多，可他是西夏人。
我跟他去西夏，天地浩大，牛羊成群，就和我在江湖时一样的自由自在，不好吗？
嗯。
对了。师姐为什么不带阿多来此？
我想等正式成亲后再带他来，下次来时我就是他的妻子了。
哇、wow.
走吧，阿多该等急了。
She's really thinking a lot. Oh, her eyes are closed, but not too bad. Okay. And that's itSo now we just have to do our fate. I'm afraid doing fate because we have to reissue. There she is. But if I can get this, you know, I need to be 7 kills. That shouldn't be too hard. I just gotta pick random questions to be there. Treat the puppet the right way in a normal ending. Huh? Well, let's go and find out.Li Deming is now going to cafe to visit her. Li Tang.
有意思。若他真是贵族子弟，找人家国王来打听确实靠谱。只是不知道这西夏的李国主和辽邦的那两位难缠的公主比起来如何。等等，宋辽两国俱都有意许以公主。我大宋如今成年的公主只有婉儿一人呢。
Let's go.
这两天西夏国主在开封，不知道会不会放烟火。
听说皇上想把公主嫁过去和亲，要是能成肯定会有烟火。
哇，能娶公主，这可是太美了。
嗨，没那么容易。你可知道这西夏人啊，有两个公主可娶，娶了辽公主就是辽人女婿，娶了咱公主就是大宋女婿。
那肯定是咱大宋的公主好看。
成龙，
听师兄说过，西夏位于宋辽之间，若连宋则宋胜， 连辽则宋威，可这也不能随便拿公主去换吧。
皇宫种地，不得擅闯。
At least we took a side door. Where can we go?
我是慧。
I am princess.、
之前没认出来，是少侠。慧国公主吩咐过，你若来了，随时请进。
Here we go. 待会儿 No, it's just a wine jar. Who knows? I think it is a wine jar. Oh, hi.
少侠吃过了吗？公主得知您来了，正打算亲自下厨弄些小菜。您稍坐片刻。
婉儿 ，Don't have to.
哦，这怎么好意思烦劳婉儿？
少侠安坐静待便是。要不园子里逛逛也行。
The translation.
金陵池的景致，这个季节最美了。
好。这季节的金明池果真无限风光。
Look at that scenery over there. Looks very nice. Oh, what else to do here?
前面那人是沈龙首。
阿多。
金明池的景致，这个季节尤为出众。
中原的景美，人物更美。
国主好眼光。
阿多。
阿多。
哦，少侠，
西平王认得这位少侠？
古认得。
少侠认得西平王？
我不认得。
哦，小鹿，
这位是西夏国主，唐时赐李姓，宋封西平王，上得下面。
少侠，古乃西夏之主，却也是阿多本人。
不，世上只有西夏之主，并无阿多此人。
两位好好叙旧。后宫种地，有话好说，切莫动武。
哦，少侠。
骗子。
沙洛。
骗子。
沙洛。
忠孝王爷特意叮嘱不要在这里动武。
沙洛 so mad. She knows she can't beat him and she still wants to do this. 沙洛 is so butthurt.Oh, I was like, what happened? Are we still fighting? He's not fighting back when I was just standing around, huh? Gu Hong say no violence, Shalu! One hour, stop her! Shalu!
You hear Gu say, Gu Yi and Song Jie Meng.
Gonna marry Wang Er?
不管你和谁结盟。
What about Fufeng?
你们皇帝已然答应，收柳福峰为义女，册为郡主，到西夏和亲。
Dang, you have everything all planned.
什么？
沙洛。
走吧，我们找个地方，姑给你好好解释。
哦，
稍等。
Yes, 沙洛 needs a moment. She needs to talk to someone else. I'm trying to remember to mute my microphone when I cough. Oh, now she has to go back.
替我给婉儿传个口讯，就说，
少侠请讲。
就说，我本担心别离在即，但照如今看，我们或许可以常常在开封见面，吃饭喝酒，不负。
Okay. What shall we planning? The music is so nice here. Sounds like I'm in a Buddhist temple, honestly. It does have a majestic feel to it. Let me check this place. I should run around more often. There might be some pretty areas I can at least visit. There's only two teleportation here? Okay, let's go back. Ador? Should we just keep calling it?
你有什么想问的，尽管问吧。 孤一定知无不言，言无不尽。
Why did you just act like you were dumb? Why?
你别什么孤不孤的，我听着难受。你先告诉我。
啊，孤。我父亲叫李继清，是党项人的族长。我是家中长子，汉名李德明，阿多是我幼时乳名。
So he was going to say, 古人. I think that's how the emperors address themselves, but he changed to 我, like to I, like a simple common, like informal speech. So yeah, maybe that's all you guys know. Okay.
父亲晚年时为辽人所利用，与宋交恶。后临终时嘱咐我，要为民众生计着想，做明智之选择。
Was it Guren? Gu something, I don't remember. Okay, anyway. It's kind of interesting that he did that. I feel like they should be friends.
我无正妻，继位以来，辽人多次示好，欲要以小公主耶律延寿女与我为妻。
延寿女？
主年纪尚幼之故，强行拖延。
Yeah, okay, good, because she's so young.
今次前来开封，宋帝也表示愿许我以惠国公主。我选哪一位公主，便等于与哪一边结盟。如你所知，我早与扶风两情相悦，私定终身。我提出此意之后，皇帝龙颜大悦，当即表示愿收一女，让扶风以郡主之尊嫁我为妻。从此宋夏便是坚实同盟，兄弟携手共御辽邦。
信息量好大。等等，你别说话了，让我理一理。
神龙。
哦，对了，你们皇帝问我要给扶风什么封号，你说天香郡主好不好听？他在我心中却是国色天香，天下无双。
嗯，挺好的，别吵，我觉得哪里不对。
西夏苦寒啊，我怕他吃不惯我们的饮食，所以打算问皇帝多要一些中原的种子与农具回去，为他种一些好吃的大米。
叫你别吵啊。
你那么凶干什么？本王好歹也是一国之主
啊。阿多是我多么小老是so adorable. This makes me wanna cry because I love them so much. He said, 干嘛? Don't remember hearing that.
我知道哪里不对了。
What's wrong?
你要以国主的身份去柳师姐，他知道吗？
哦，
他同意吗？
之前就答应我了呀。
他答应的是西夏剑客阿多，并不是西夏国主李德明。我总觉得他会生气。
确实有可能。快帮我一起想想怎么哄他。
沈龙省似乎对此事了然于心，去问问他的意见吧。
OK, let's go talk to him. Is he experiment our political? What? No, 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 we need help with Fufeng. So what does Gu Hong has any experience in that? Huh? Gu Hong, has he fallen in love before? Hi. Have you fallen in love before?
看来少侠与西夏国主相谈甚欢啊。
After a little fight.
还行吧。
宋辽对峙西夏居中，今李德明求娶柳扶风，乃绝佳的契机，可为大宋开至少20年的太平。
哎，沈龙首既如此说，我也不知该如何反驳。
你不但是惠国公主的好友，也和柳扶风情同手足，不知为何你总出现在关键人物的身边。
What is that?Highlighted blue, I mean, color-coded blue. Is that a hint to something?
大概因为我为人单纯吧。
Yes, you were. Okay.
如今柳师姐要嫁与阿多，不知坊间又会传出什么消息。
Okay, let's go pray into rumors, yes, into gossips. Ah, excuse me, guys, sorry. That was a break.
最新消息。
You guys again?
西夏王求娶的是天香郡主。
天香。天香群主是
什么？你不是
自然，是天香郡主，是群主，是八荒之中天香门派的一位女侠。
啊，这么有面子的吗？今次天香门派可谓是扬眉吐气，威震天下了。
那可不是嘛，这西夏王呀，为了这位姑娘，可是连大辽的公主都不要呢。
你别说，能嫁给一国王侯，这刘女侠也是好福气。
天下人都觉得这是一件天作之合的美事，难道只有我觉得哪里不对，很不对吗？我要去找柳师姐，和她当面聊聊。
But I don't think she should tell her that he's a royalty. I can't find his music anywhere, so it kind of sucks. I have to look up.
少侠。
Oh,
有你的信。
Where? Go, go. I heard you have arrived in Dongye. When you meet the fairy princess, please make sure to convey her. A white potential confidence. Okay.
什么魔兽事端？莫名其妙。
If only you use that tongue in the presence of Gu Hong, be adorable. Oh, she's so cute. She knows how to keep her emotions under control depending on which character.
我听说国王都是要三妻四妾的。
哦，
柳师姐可怎么办呀？
那柳师姐起码是个贵妃。听说西夏人顿顿要吃羊肉
啊，那岂不是一身羊膻味？
哦，
柳师姐一定受不了。
Yeah, she's a vegetarian. At least that's what she doesn't say. She's a vegetarian, but she prefers. Yeah, okay, yeah, prefers. Okay, she can eat them, but she prefers. Okay. This is a really big step for her. Yeah, now that I have to think about all the food she has gonna eat over there, and what else?Get down your horse, girl. Gifts?
这是天风盟送来的。
哦。
这是青龙会送的。这是惠国公主送来的嫁衣。
Only them?
啊，好多礼物呀！
听说。
嫁衣，好想看看啊。
Well, she at least she's excited. Liu Fufeng.
我先走了。
哦。你说，
将礼物抬到库房，好生保管起来。
啊，怎么了？柳师姐看起来不开心，这是为什么呢？
少侠，你既来了，
yes.
去陪福风说说话吧。
No problem.
我这就去。
Comfort. 哦。Excuse me.
你和他们一样是来恭喜我的吗？
不，我始终觉得这件事哪里不对。
哪里不对？
好像所有人都很高兴
啊，小洛，
但却没有人来问问你的想法。怎么了？
迄今为止你是唯一一个这么说的人。陪我走走吧。
I should take those titles off. I don't know what they do. I just did it because I don't know why. It does something, right? Wait, not Alice. Okay. Give me extra stats, I think? Forget it. Let's just continue.
柳师姐，你真心爱他吗？
我一直梦想能遇到一个真心喜欢的人，
啊，
和他仗剑天涯，同生共死。
阿多是你心里的那个人吗？
阿多是。但西夏国主李德明不是。
若嫁给他，你会过着什么样的日子？
我不知道，但一定不是我想要的日子。
柳师姐，柳师姐，那个你的夫婿他真来了。
Should we leave them alone? Listen.
你来做什么
？Fine, we have to listen.
我错了，来认错。我没有告诉你我的真正身份，我也没有仙台大礼来天香求亲，我去见你们的皇帝却没有先和你商量，连你的郡主封号也是我一拍脑袋就定下来的。
我不妨碍你们，我先去旁边赏花，你们慢慢聊。
Let me know how it goes later, you guys. Wait in silence.
我还是我，你相信我，我对你是真心的。
身为一国之主，我想是一件不太容易的事吧。
我自幼受两重教诲，父王教我经纬之道，师尊则传授我江湖剑术。继位之后，后宫朝野文臣武将俱都有着重重风云诡谲，但我却有自己的想法。我想为我的族人带来更好的未来，也想要成就我自己，在青史留名。
Honestly, Liu Fufeng can help bring that future even brighter, yeah?
你说的这些，我很陌生。
不不不，你又聪明，又坦荡，又豪爽，却又细心。你通文辞，善武艺，懂得为人着想，还有一颗侠义之心。
这些东西在你的后宫之中有用吗？
They might need a couple more nights to talk about this.
Fufeng.
You, 身为国主，你的后宫之中，也终归会有其他女子吧？
此事，我母后，还有西夏王族重臣辽人，也会送姬妾。
Yeah, it's not like he has to sleep with them. Sometimes it just means status and power.
我知道你身为女子，正因爱我才会吃醋。我答应你，一定会尽力保护你，绝不会让其他人分走你应有的尊荣。
And besides, Fufeng is pretty badass. So I think she can handle any lady.
你走吧。
Fufeng.
Fufeng, 你听我说，我毕竟是一国之主，但我会为你改变。
She still prefers.
你给我时间。
你没有错，不用为了我改变。
夫妇，你不喜欢我了吗？
他都
不喜欢你，但我每一次幻想中的我和你的将来，却不是那样子的。
She's really, really, really firm about that.
这婚事悬了。
She just want him to change either. So what's gonna happen now?
他幻想中的和我的将来会是什么样的？
Why didn't you ask her?
我知道他的父母乃是一对双剑合璧的江湖侠侣。我想，他想要的将来应该差不多是那个样子的。
事已至此，只能慢慢哄了。我先走了。少侠，你多帮我劝他。
哄能行吗？
Signory, the rainbow out there.
那是赵月芳师姐。月芳师姐，可见到柳师姐？
她心情不好，我劝慰了几句，现今去调息练功了。
月芳师姐，我想问你，你是婉儿的亲姑姑，当今皇上的亲妹妹，你一定知道深宫中的人是怎么过日子的吧？
后宫啊，那里面的每个人所做的每件事，像官场，像生意，像江湖，也像权谋，就是不像过日子
啊。
你生儿育女乃是于国有功，并非是为了男女情爱。你若争风吃醋，并不是出于真性情，而是想要祸乱国家。
我不懂。
国家需要稳定的强主，人君需要枝繁叶茂的继承人。只有朝廷强力，子嗣兴旺，才能稳定天下，抚恤百姓。
那每个人自己的感受，自己的真心呢？
没有真心，只有忠心。
那师姐，你为什么来了天香？
因为八荒是一个很特别的地方，这个地方可以做梦。
做梦？
父皇与皇兄宠我，让我可以避居室外，一梦不醒。
那柳师姐呢？
她出塞的那刻起，柳富峰便死了。 活着的只有天香郡主，我会为他点一盏心灯，愿他一切安好，无病无灾。对了，信使说有封给少侠的信，我替你带来了。
过红了跟阿菲斯达位置。哦，谢谢我心里的人的话，
沈龙首在极力促成此事，他是以天下，以百姓，以八荒，以天香作为劝说柳师姐远嫁的筹码吧。但他说的却也没错。啊，柳师姐啊柳师姐，你怎么就遇到了他呢？
So complicated. Oh, so sad. That will probably to one the endings. Okay, let's stop it for now. I'll do her. Yeah, when I choose a choice, it'll lead me to one ending, right? Yeah. What's the requirement? Let's see. In terms of check the bonus. Invite? No. Details? I don't remember. Check again. Fate. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Huh. Well, yeah, I'll try this. Probably not the next one. I want to do the other faunus too. Because, excuse me. Be easier if I finish. Okay, never mind. I'll do a little Fufeng in the next one, you guys. And then I'll do the rest. Because the others don't have fate. I hate that she has only three. Why can't we have four for everybody? Until next time, you guys. Thanks for watching.